Look at that wreckage. I'm amazed they're still making them like this.
They?
This looks like a standard fighter jet, but it's actually different. They've done a lot of things to reduce the number of parts and cut down manufacturing costs, without sacrificing the plane's strength and performance. Very cost-effective. You could make 3 planes for the price of 2 this way.
Who's this they you're referring to?
North Osea Grunder Industries. Formerly the South Belka Munitions Factory, run by the Belkan government.
But Osea's taken over that land now. South Belkan technology is being used for Osea. Why does Yuktobania have this?
Good question. Actually, speaking of Belka, Osea recruited some Belkan flying aces after the war 15 years ago to strengthen our air force. You know about this?
No. Really?
An aggressor squadron comprised entirely of Belkan aces. Our old enemy. Well, that's the rumor anyway. Even an old fox like me isn't sure they exist. I bet the current administration isn't even aware of the story.
Before the Osean ground forces can proceed into the Yuktobanian capital of Sinigrad, they'll have to deal with Krud Fortress directly in their path. The robust defense of this fortress has stalled the advance of our armies for the past 5 days. If this situation continues for much longer, it will give Yuktobania time to complete preparations for a counterattack. We need to take the fortress and enable our ground forces to reach the enemy capital as quickly as possible. To do this, we will launch an air attack on Krud Fortress. Our last attack sortie fell prey to their anti-aircraft guns and air defense fighters. Deal a decisive blow to the fortress and its surrounding air power, and support the ground forces as they penetrate the complex. Open the door to Krud. The day of Sinigrad's liberation is near.
Pilots, check your plane and prepare for refueling. 1 mile to refueling craft. 500 yards to go. Commencing refueling.
King Cobra to Abel. Today we're gonna do it.
This is Abel. Don't be stupid. Can't you see that wall in front of us?
We're getting air support from Sand Island today. Roger that. I'll tell everyone now.
Lieutenant Colonel, the enemy sent this message to our armies.
This fortress will not be captured. Go back to your country. All right, then. Let's finish this up quick so we can get home to our families. Allied forces in the air, listen to me. If the ground forces are wiped out, this operation will fail. We need to place top priority on eliminating the threat to our ground forces. We're counting on you.
Edge, engaging.
Archer, engaging.
You know the Sand Island squadron above us? Supposedly, they're the Rosgrays we keep hearing about.
Radio intercept team! Does the enemy have something hidden up their sleeve?
Our air support's from Sand Island, so don't worry about a thing!
Excellent. The enemy's speed is dwindling.
I'm sick of looking at this place, but after today, I won't have to.
The Colosseum is still in operation. This is the third attempt. Remember, there will be no fourth time.
Enemy ground forces advancing. Another large-scale offensive. This is the third time.
They're blocking the way, and they're hungry for blood. Attack. Targeting the Rosgrees and the enemy strike craft. ground forces rests on our close air support.
This is Tarantula. We're halfway through the fortress.
If things keep going like this, we just might pull it off this time.
Enemy tanks advancing out of fortress gate.
It's them! They're back again! Their tanks are so deadly it's frightening. I can see how they'd be like demons to the enemy. Not even the Rosgrees would be able to dodge these missiles.
Missile! This is it! It's over! Missile evaded!
These guys are even better than I imagined.
These pilots are good. They've got some sharp moves.
Defense network destroyed! Damn it! These guys are unstoppable! Our ground forces are inferior. They might just overrun us this time.
Looks like we'll be able to enjoy the new year with our families, thanks to Sand Island.
We can't give up our air superiority here.
These are the aces of the UK Air Force! I can't shake them off!
HQ, we're at the Northern Fortress Wall! We're breaking through!
At this rate, we'll be able to make up for all that lost time.
This is Fertilance. We're at the fortress exit. Should we go outside? Please advise. Roger. We'll hold position here and contact you later. Hold off the enemies outside for us until then. The enemy's radio chatter is getting frantic. The enemy keeps going on about this Rosgrees thing.
We're up against the Rosgrees? It's hopeless. This has to be some kind of ploy. The Rosgrees don't really exist!
Sam, confirm destroyed!
It'll all be over soon. We got no time to rest now.
Hey, guns, confirm destroyed!
We have a different job to do.
Missile hit!
Attack that control tower, too. We can paralyze their nerve center.
Okay. I've generated good angles on this one. I can dodge it.
I've heard of the four wings of Sand Island, but I only see three. Don't you know? Only good little boys can see the fourth one.
Very impressive, Captain.
Our ground attacks are being repelled as well.
Continuing close air support.
You only have three planes to deal with.
This is Fertilance. We've lost several units. We can't stay here. Is it safe to move outside?
Along to the very end.
Roger. We're exiting the fortress now. Fertilance, advance at full speed.
Can't provide effective support.
Bust through here like you're gonna run all the way to Cinegrad.
We're pushing them back all the way to Halred.
The enemy's got my tail. I'll turn out and evade.
Damn it, I can't hit him.
He's glued to my tail!
Hey, guns, confirm destroyed! Missile hit! Enemy tank, confirm destroyed!
Continued resistance. I can't believe they're still holding up.
Concentrate your attack on the areas of least resistance. Those guys are gonna blow away the entire fortress.
Help us! It's the Rosgrees!
Get the Rosgrees over here now! Our lives are depending on them!
Please let us make it in time.
Enemy tank confirmed destroyed.
Requesting current sit route.
Situation was bleak. The majority of our forces have been routed.
On this one. I can dodge it. Finally shook it off.
Missile! This is it! It's over!
Do they think three planes are enough to take us on?
These guys are tough. I can't let my guard down for a second.
I got you. Captain's vehicle took an enemy fire and exploded! No survivors!
There's no place to run for us. Defend this area to the death.
Those soldiers still haven't faltered. I must be their elite force.
Enemy tank confirmed destroyed.
I missed!
They've still got their guns aimed at us. They aren't dead yet.
We made it! Northern Fortress Wall taken down! We skewered them!
Now I can finally get a vacation!
Excellent! Hey, send a message back to the enemy. This fortress has been successfully captured. We're going back to our country real soon.
Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah!
The so-called impregnable fortress fell in half a day, and the momentum of the Ossian army had reached a peak. Its final stronghold lost, the Yuktubanian army was setting up a barricade in the urban area up ahead. The next battle could see a lot of bloodshed, with innocent civilians caught in the crossfire. However, the men and officers of the Ossian army were optimistic. They thought, as long as the three fighters from Sand Island were taking part in the action, things would turn out all right. They have become the center of the army's strength now.